It's found in everything from drinking water to red meat and nuts, but new research suggests copper buildup in the brain could be tied to Alzheimer's disease.
Researchers say the common mineral could prevent toxins from leaving the brain. The findings were published in Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences and recorded after tests on lab mice.
University of Rochester Medical Center researchers gave mice low doses of copper over a period of 3 months. What they found was a buildup of the protein beta amyloid. That low dose of copper made the brains of the mice overproduce that protein, which is a big part of the plaque in the brains of Alzheimer's patients. So how low a dose did researchers give the mice? Tiny. If you converted it to human levels, it would be something like 1/10 of what's allowed in drinking water. But before you go worrying about your copper intake, the study issued this warning.
Some researchers don't want you to stay away from copper. The mineral's important to the nervous system development, bone growth, and hormone secretion.
Before real conclusions can be drawn, more research needs to be done in both human and animal models, but this wouldn't be the first study to link metals to Alzheimer's. A 2007 study suggested a link from copper, zinc, and iron ions to Alzheimer's disease as well. For Newsy, I'm Jasmine Bailey.